Greetings, you ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye. Welcome back to Subnautica. So I went off and I did some farming. I need to go back in. Oh wait, I have a fabricator here. I could just make them. No, I don't need a fabricator. It's not the fabricator that I need, it's the thing in the moon pool. Reaper! He's not here, he's off busy killing people. So last time, we built the nuclear thing in the back. Thank you! So, for this, I went off and I farmed to get, yeah! So now I can get the prawn suit grappling arm and the prawn suit drill arm. Wait, can I have... I should be able to have them both on, right? Like, one left, one right? I think I can. Do I just put them in the side of the prawn? Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to take Sally out. I wanna see if I can change the colors and everything of my prawn as well if I bring it in here. Yes. Down we go. Bloosh! Nice. I also eventually have to get the solar charger for Sally. Ah, goddammit, I hit myself with my own fucking Seamoth. There's a solar charger that you can get for Sally. So then I won't have to bring her back into the moon pool or bring her back into Maria or anything like that. Open you and hop on in. Shit, I forgot that this thing does this. It's not like Sally. I need some thrusters. Okay, can we make it to land before that? Okay. Okay, it's kind of hard being this. So I should be able to have one, like, grappling arm and then drill arm, right? So pretty and peaceful. Okay, let's have this boost going already. So we don't lose momentum. Up we get! It's a fucking struggle just to get back into my own moon pool. Yes! Here we go. Put you in and put you in. You changed out! Yes! That's a drill arm right there and that's a grappling arm. Sweet! Tasty jams! Okay, we have to think of a name for the prawn suit. We have Sally, we have Maria, we have Henry, God. What should I call you? Why did I call you Henry? I think I called him Henry because of those Henry Hoovers that look like they have a face on the front of them. Called you Sally because Sally Seamoth. Maria because submarine, sub-Maria. Prawn suit. I'll call you Pepper. I was thinking of like Prancer or Pratt in my head. But I think Pepper is a good name. Yeah. Okay, what am I changing? The base color. Oh, black. Black for Pepper. No, give me some colors. We have a everything else is green. I'm bad at color coordinating things. Ooh, a red. Red pepper. As in, like, a spicy pepper. The name...
Mild dehydration detected.
Fuck you and your dehydration. Suck my ass. What is this? Interior. The interior can be blue. The name on the outside is gonna be blue. The stripe... What fucking stripe? Oh, across the top. The stripe can be... yellow. That doesn't look fucking yellow to me. And the other stripe can also be yellow. We'll match! Done! Pepper the prawn suit! God, you're fucking ugly! what did I need for Seamoth sonar, Seamoth solar charger, quartz and a computer chip. That doesn't seem all that bad. Maybe I'll go get them. So I still have my nuclear reactor going. The world's most silent nuclear reactor. Just sitting right here, no problems, no meltdowns, no strange reactions happening. Put my welder in there, that'll be fun, put a battery in there, why not? Yeah, I don't fucking get you. Sure, you give me a lot of power, but it's not like I need it. So there's other things that I can get for Pepper as well. Like the jump jet upgrade, I really want that, but I don't know where I get kyanite and sulfur. I guessed that I get sulfur in the lava zone. I think I saw somebody mention it in the comments last time that it was in this lava zone. And a thermal reactor, I need kyanite to do that. And uranium, that's easy to make in advanced wiring kit. By easy to make, I mean that I've made them already and it just takes a bit of farming to do. Farming is the worst part. Because it's just time wasted. Okay. Let's... you... God, yeah, it's nighttime. Shit. Shit, can you go forward, please? Good, you're losing lots of thrust. Oh yeah, I have a grappling arm. Can I use that to get places? I have no idea where I am. Oh shit. Oh shit! That's bad. Oh, grappling arm to the fucking rescue! Grappling arm. Okay, we use grappling arm and then that gets us our thrust back. Ah, very nice! Ha! That's fucking cool! Oh, I'm glad I got that. That's very, very nice. Haha, I almost dropped down into fucking Reaper territory. I mean, I don't know if the Reaper's there. But I'm glad I'm not there now myself. Reaper! Can I grab my Maria with this? Huh? And away we go! Grab. Grab something. Grab. I'm losing thrust. I fucking can. Oh, that's a fucking bad idea though. All you do is end up pulling the fucking Cyclops around. Thanks, Simon. Systems online. Okay. So I want to do a bit of exploring with the thing. I'm not worried about my thirst because I think I have water back at the base. But what I want to do is bring Maria and Pepper. I'm gonna start calling it that and get used to that name. I'm gonna bring them over near some of the other areas that I haven't been able to go deep enough to. Because I think Pepper has a whole crushing depth of 900 meters as well as the Cyclops now, so we'll be able to do some mad exploring. Henry, did you move again? You were over to the left after a while ago. Now you're all the way over here. You're supposed to be my beacon for where the safe shallows are. Those birds. Yeah, well, I know the safe shallows are, like, here somewhere anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But... oh, God, don't do it. Don't do it. Can you just keep going? Don't do it! Ah, there we fucking go. Don't fucking crash on me, I'll kill you. Are those birds? Why are you just frozen in the air? What's going on? Oh, you're moving! Okay, hey! Hi! How's it going? Oh, I hit one of them! Oh, no! Oh, is he just gonna suddenly, like, slink all the way down to the... oh, come on, let's hit him again. Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh, no, but that was funny! Oh, I fucked him up! I wanna see the rest of them. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are! Hi, buddies! I don't know what to do. Maybe they're going south for the winter. Ah, nice. Spooky. The other thing about this is that I have to choose the prawn suit or the sea moth. Oh, wait a fucking second. That was something else I wanted to do. Didn't I come across a precursor thing? I think people called it a precursor cache. I went to an area that had apparently a meteorite impact site. So I want to try and find that again. I think I'm in the right area. Ooh, there's a life pod down here. Ooh, yeah, okay. I'm gonna take this opportunity to get out in my motherfucking prawn suit and kick some ass. Let's go, Pepper! Just you and me! Captain. Fuck yeah, dude. Hell yeah! Look at us go! Just hanging out here, 500 meters down. Was Sally ever able to do this? Hell no, but I don't like these sounds. What the fuck is making that sound? Is it you? Quay, you little douchebag! There's like a deposit up here that I want to mess around with. Oh yeah! Yeah! Fuck it up! What do we get out of this? What is this? Oh god, I have to do this and then I have to get out to pick it up? That's not good. Or can I use the grappling? I should be able to use you to grab that! Okay, real quick. Copper ore? Suck my ass, copper ore! I see something, yes I do. That's just a piece of blood kelp thing, isn't it? I don't think I can actually grab this. Blood oil! What do I use blood oil for? Making my blood machines? And I should have basically never-ending energy for this, because, oh, what is that? Because I bring this back to Maria and charge it up. And then I use the power cells, the power efficiency module in Maria to make things better. The Fark is a rough cradle, a complex cave-dwelling fauna specimen. The bright yellow core of this plant is protected by a rigid cage, presumably to ward off medium-sized herbivores. So can I, like, fuck it up? Picked up rough cradle seed. Okay. Ooh, this place is giving me the heebies. And I already had the jeebies, so now I have a fucking full set. And the head crab things down here even have longer legs. Oh, highly uncomfortable. Highly bad down here. Worst place to be. Oh, you're fucking creepy. You shut the fuck up. I will mess you up from here to fucking Sunday. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Keep on crabbing. I put up a strong exterior defense of a manliness, but I'm actually afraid. Fucking bravo to the people who make the sounds in this game, though. Because it's so weird. Some of the creatures, you can even go and listen to the sounds isolated. I think you can hear the Leviathan Reapers, you can hear those crab squid things. I can't remember what else you can hear. I don't think you can hear reefbacks. Or maybe you can, I don't know. But I highly advise you to go look at the crab squid ones. Because those guys make a really weird, cool sound. Okay, you have a PDA. Okay, voice log, okay. Flotation devices have failed. We're flooding, we should evacuate. Wait, I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge. It's working. Okay, good news, we're alive and we're stopped sinking. I don't want to pressure you, but my feet aren't touching the floor anymore. Okay, I can think I can cobble together a rebreather. Then we salvage what we can from the area and think of something else. And we keep doing that until it's not too far for the alien fish finally learn we're edible. Did you see people die? I have a feeling you might have died. There's nothing in here. That was fucking pointless. Okay. I highly hate this place. It's dark and it's scary and I feel all alone. Okay, Maria, I'm coming over. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. The sun is setting. Does it look like it fucking matters down here? Can I bring Maria closer to me? That'd be really nice. Grab her! Here we go. Shit. Okay, bring me closer. Get in! God fucking damn this. Anyway, okay, we're just gonna hang out here for a little sec. Until we get some thrust. The fucking thrust isn't doing anything. I can't get in. Yes!
Welcome aboard.
I fucking Spider-Man my way in! Oh, mother of Christ. Good lord, that's deep. And that's the crazy thing about this game, is that all the stuff you find at the start are all, like, surface level deep. More or less. I can't see anything because it's nighttime. Well, like, there's a whole other section after, like, 400 to 500 meters, the game almost completely changes when you get that deep down. And then the real shit begins. Because then you get so deep down that you don't really know where you are or what's going on or what's happening and you get all scared and fucking freaked out. And I need to somehow wait for morning and then find this meteor impact site that I was at before. I don't even know how I find it, I forget where it was, shit. Should go back and look at my other video. Actually, that's exactly what I'll do. I'm still trying to find it, but I'm seeing a lot of, little bladders around. So I'm gonna grab these guys, cause I'm gonna need food and water. What? Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! Someone chase me! No, noisy bastards. The search continues! Because I think it was- I followed, like, along the ridge, and then I got to the area. I will find it again. I'll find it again before the episode's over. Where the fuck am I going? All systems online. Thanks, dude. Did I just find it? Oh my god, I think I did. I found it by fucking accident. I was like, okay, go to the mushroom forest. It was near that. And then go to the other side of it and try and find it from there. It was like right across from where I actually decided to start going out. Here we go. Apparently that's a meteor. That crashed and like broke a hole in the ground. Which I imagine a meteor like that landing would be some sort of extinction event. Don't know. Well, time to get in a fucking pepper and go to work.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes. Nice. Man, it feels so good to be this deep and not have to worry about anything. Like, I'm completely safe right now. No crushing depth. No nothing like that. It's awesome. Whoosh. Okay, we're going up here. Get ready and go. Yes. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Oh, please tell me you fit. Into the fucking void we go, dudes. Oh, oh. I need a thing. I think I actually have one of those on my sub. Okay, let me go back. I think one of them is in the locker on the sub, the purple artifacts. It's doing the thing again where I can't fucking see shit. Scanner, habitat builder, that's my thing. Creepvine, purple artifact! I knew I had one. Are you in my inventory now? Yes! Oh, wait, maybe I should actually, feed myself before I do anything. You want to go on your adventures with a full belly. That's just the way it is. You can't go down into the deep dark depths of the ocean and discover the world's greatest inventions that the world has never ever seen before unless you have a full belly. Otherwise you're at nothing. I can't. There we go. Giant one. Nice. Water, water, food, water. Cool. And I still have some bladderfish left over. Niceness. Hello. It's me. I'm back. Okay, let's fuck shit up! Drill that shit! Okay, so I have to get out of you to do this. Insert artifact. There we fucking go! Shizzity sham! Sweet! Ah, oh, fuck. I can't go- Oh, Jesus, I was in the wall. Oh! No, 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 no! Fuck you! Come here, you bitch! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, get fucked! Dude, I almost grinded him into fucking dust! Okay, what's here? What the fuck are you? More data shit? Okay. I'm gonna have to pause this because I'm gonna run out of breath otherwise. This terminal contains data mapping the complete biological history of a member of the alien species. The dataset is hugely complex, but some basic facts can be reconstructed. Was grown from seed 1,708 Earth years ago, separated from broodlings early for special training. Inducted into Temple of Research as the youngest ever initiate, age 96. Downloaded a corrupted dataset and was stored for 3 years for refactoring. Relocated to the Outer Galaxy Cluster to support disease research endeavors. Relocated to 4546B for high priority disease research. Contracted Carrar bacterium. Stored in Sanctuary 3. Corporeal body safely disposed. Oh, we have a lot more ion crystals. Is that all that's in here? God damn it! Never mind! Dude! It was just a prank! I'm out! I mean, if you want to come near me again, you can, but you know you're gonna get fucked up. Yeah, that's what I thought so. You underwater lion-sounding bastard. So that made it- that was talking about an actual alien, like one of the species. Not a creature, well, I guess we're all creatures at the end of the day. But like, not a fish, not a leviathan, nothing like that. It was talking about an actual, like, sentient creature that was inducted into, like, an initiate thing. That's kinda strange. Okay! That was neato! That is amazing as I was expecting it to be, but what can you do? Thus is Subnautica. Am I in the dunes right now? Heading back to where the sea treaders were. Oh god, that's a big fucking rock in my way. Oh, I need to be careful, there's fucking reapers around here. If I am in the dunes. Oh, don't get caught by them. I wanna go back up here someplace. No, I've been fooled by that before. The green glowies. I was like, oh, I wonder what they are. And then you get there and it's fucking nothing. Get out of my way! I'll crash into you! Motherfucker. I ain't worried about you. I ain't afraid to smack a shark, bitch. Because there's some areas up here that I wasn't able to go deep enough. And now that I actually have the mech suit, I can try that shit out. And that should be fun! Scary, but fun! Scary, but fun! Hello, island! How are you? I'm going under you! I hope you don't mind! Down I go! Down where it gets real fucking dark. Okay, maybe not here. Yeah, down over here. This is the fucking area. This is the jam right here. Oh, this crazy shit. I wish it told me how deep I was in the actual, like, camera. Because right now I can't see how deep I'm going. And that's a problem. Sea treaders! Hey, dudes! But this isn't the sea treader's path. What are you doing over here? Your path is way the fuck back over there. Specifically, back there. 1,000 meters away. You know what? I'm gonna go out and hang out with these buddies. I'ma get in my fucking mech and walk around. Cause why the mech not?
Welcome aboard,
Captain. Oh, that's probably why. Oh no. Oh no. Where'd they go? Oh, fuck. I don't know where he's gonna reappear. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, what fresh hell. Oh! It's one of those crab squid things, but it's infected. See if we can hear the sounds. Those are the sounds I was talking about. It's so cool. If you've ever seen 2014 Godzilla, that movie, whether you like the movie or not, that's not what I'm talking about. The creature- oh shit. The creatures that Godzilla fights in that. Detecting a titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm if it originated in the Aurora. What? But the creatures that Godzilla fights in that movie, the Mutos, it sounds exactly like that. And that's awesome. Because I've said many times that that's one of the best sounding movies that I've ever heard. Again, regardless of whether or not you like the movie. Okay, this is fucking freaky. I am really not a fan of this, but I kinda am at the same time. You know what I mean? I mean, I love it, but I hate it. So is this the Grand Reef then? I found the Sparse Reef before. Oh, they sound awesome. This place is fucking cool. And those are also- oh, these are all infected as well. It's so creepy as well because now I'm in their domain. Those squid things. And they just kind of float around doing what they do. They know their way around down here. I don't. And the fact that all you hear is them going, Okay. I'm fucking stuck. I wanna go deeper! I'm only at 500 meters, I can go fucking deeper, man! Ooh, there's a base! Dude! Ooh, I'm not a fan of you guys, though, being so close. Hi, 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 no, not now, not now, no, fuck off! Okay, I'm going down here. Oh, and here I- oh god! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Ah, I don't like it! He's kind of stuck though. I heard a warper as well. Okay, there's a fragment here. What are you? Scanner room fragment. I don't know what that is. Fucking hell, that's scary. Okay, cool. All three fragments are right here. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. What did he just do? What did he attack? Isn't that the coolest sound ever? When is he gonna come close so I can drill him in the face? Okay, I wanna go inside this place. Oh god. Hey! They're gonna do it. It's gonna do it. It's gonna do it. Oh, did he attack the warper? He did it. Fuck off! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! There! Get fucked! Get fucked! Ah! Yeah, swim away, you fucking brain bitch! Hi? Doesn't seem to be affecting me anymore! Fuck you, dude! You've anything else? Scanner room fragments. I don't fucking care, I got him. Ah, he got me this time. Oh shit. He actually fucking hit me. What a penis. Okay, I think jamming my mech suit like in here somewhere is kind of good. Cause sometimes they can't hit you. Ah, here we go. Are you fucking serious? Is this my way in? Oh god. Oh god. It's all covered in fucking starship weirdness. Okay, 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 okay. That's cool and all, but I need to be fast because I'm gonna fucking run out of oxygen. Yep, I hear ya! That's cool! Integrating new PDA. Orange fragment?
30 seconds.
Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god, I'm confused. Where am I? Oh god! Everything's here to kill me and I don't like it! Let's read some of these. What did I get? Gazi, okay. Has boarded the habitat. What are you happy about, mate? Say, kid, I brought you something. Is that a Leviathan? Towed it home on the back of the sub. You killed it? It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job. Pass me that hardened knife. Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if others come? You rather it got curious and came of its own accord or got messed up and dragged here? When we get off this planet, I'm gonna drag you through every court in the damn empire. Run a fucking reaper back in the submarine? Oh, stow it, chief. The kid needs specimens for his research. I'm the one bringing him home. Bart, tell her I'm right. You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out why this creature's blah 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 blah. Okay, nothing amazing in there. Okay. I wonder if you can find the bones of one then. Did I get everything that was in there? Or is there more shit to scan? Oh no. Oh no! Oh no, I got trapped. Oh fuck. Can you fucking scan a bed quicker? What happens if I just build a compartment somewhere, will it?
30 nope. Seconds.
Shit, man! Let's see where it brings me back. Okay, it brought me back onto my Cyclops. But where? Where's my fucking mech suit gone? Where's my mech suit? Oh, hey, Sea Treaders! How's it going? Okay, it's all the way over there. That might not be too bad. I might be able to pilot my thingy down there. And then I should be good. So, did I... I can't fucking see what I've lost or not lost because the fucking thing is broken. I didn't lose anything! That's not so bad then. Okay. I'll save it here. And then next time I can go back down to my mech suit and explore further. Very interesting! That was cool! That area down there is awesome! I mean, it's terrifying. You guys are so cool. It's terrifying, but it's cool to be down there because I've never been down that deep in the game before. I've never been down in those kind of areas before. Well, without having to cheat. This time I actually have the means to get down there naturally myself. Before, I'd have to go down and I'd be using... God fucking hell. I'd have to use, like, the teleport to biome areas to get, like, to the lava and everything. So that's really cool. And I'm glad there's new creatures and everything and they sound super creepy. It's really atmospheric. I love it so much. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And...
High fives all around.
Whoosh! Whoosh! Thank you guys and I will see all you dudes!
I got you covered.
Come on, man! How did this... Why?
Is that what I think it is?
They do it! Sir? Oh! I think I did it. Okay! Man on fire! I can still hear crazy sounds! I don't like it!